So behind me in this beautiful marshland is the location of two forts, Fort Mose number one and number two. These are the first legal black settlements in America for free blacks. Escaped enslaved people would come down from plantations in Georgia and South Carolina and other places, and they would come and live here with the Spanish. The Spanish said, you can have your own settlement. We'll let you guys be free. All you have to do is join our military, convert to Catholicism, and protect us basically as a buffer from the English. We're about 2 miles away from the city of St. Augustine proper. So anytime that there was an invasion, when Oglethorpe came down, this would be the first place that they would hit. It really kind of takes the focus away from going on the mainland and these hard roads, because now you have to take out these settlements and you waste time, which gives time for the people in St. Augustine to get their stuff together and to get inside the Castillo and the fort and to, be safe that way. But it's all right back here in this beautiful marshland that you can see today. So if you can see that tree island right there in the middle that kind of sticks up out of the marsh, that is actually the location of one of the forts that the archaeologists have found. They found a lot of stuff on that one right there. So not that you're able to get out there right now, you'd probably need like an airboat or something, but that would be where a fort was. So that's the first free black settlement in the United States. That's really cool because, you know, that's a part of like big time history there, because these people ran away from slavery. And instead of going north like we think with the Underground Railroad, they came south to find their freedom.